very fine. And one special comment I want to share is that drum circles, there are many drum circles and I've attended few, but to decipher each of them into a learning kind of thing and to put in like a level to each of them to identify what principles, what formula you need to share and what kind of strategies you need to develop, I think that's great to formulate and I'm happy to be a part of it.
The total program design is very nicely and I can get the idea how to facilitate, how to do, how to take the expression, how to interact with the people while facilitating.
It was a very technical and very crisply formulated program, very to the point, like how you interact with the audience, what you understand about things that they don't verbally say. How do you take cues from what is already around you? Also, a lot of things are not just useful for the drum solo, they are of course, but in general life too. So it was a wholesome development kind of program which will help a lot in drum circles and other parts of life as well.
The course is awesome. You get to learn a lot and the best part is you get to know yourself. You get to know what actually you are. And you also get to know the things that you really need to develop in yourself, to strengthen yourself, to overcome so that you can be a good drum facilitator, drum circle facilitator.
It's an amazing course and look, it's not just about drumming, it comes from, look at it from a psychological perspective as well and it's really interesting.
An amazing experience, super instructor, huge shout out to Varun because he really brought the best out of us and this is one course that everybody should definitely do because it is worth it and you will find your inner self.
It was a lovely experience working with Varun. Thanks to Varun, I've been drumming a lot.
I have no background of drumming ever. The first time I touched the drum was in the first day of the class and of course I had apprehension about what's going to be and how it's going to be and irrespective of if you have a background or not, if you feel connected to the rhythm, music, any instruments, just explore this because it's really awesome.